in the ashes. We're out here.
Banger cough, man.
Something to say. So, let's see what we got going. I don't know what we're gonna do today. That's the problem. Now we got cars with a full speed of kind of steam behind me, and I'm stopped. That's all right. You know what? Sometimes you gotta feel the pain of the light too, because you can't just be driving 40 and always be driving 40 when there's cars stopped at a light. Driving 40 right away, it's inertia. Yeah. We're out here though, we're taking it easy. We're gonna be taking it easy today. Look at that car. Something happened to it. Yeah, I'm turning too, bud. We all can turn, man.
Yeah, we all got a lane there, you fucking idiot. So I can turn and then be on your ass.
Are we getting on the freeway or are we getting on a side road? Look at this dumb fuck. You don't know what's gonna happen when a semi's going 65. Fucking hell. What are we doing, dude? I don't even have enough steam to fucking go around this bitch now. You're a fucking idiot, man. Good thing I got that on camera. Yeah, and you can suck a dick too, fucking man. We're all going around. I don't care, man. We're all trying to get around, you fucking asshole. Didn't you see what the fuck was going on? So fuck off. Yeah, fuck you too, you fucking queer. I don't care. I see you pointing. I got a rock. I'll throw it at your fucking car. Go fuck yourself. You saw what was going on. You want to pull over? We can talk about it. You got something to say? Here, he's going to pull right up. He's going to say something. I'm going to throw something. Oh, but he's scared. He's scared to pull up. He's gonna pull up to the left. Hey, what? What, motherfuckers? We'll see. We'll see. But I don't feel like it, to be honest. Just because I pulled out in front of him, but he saw what was going on. I'm gonna get over right away. It doesn't matter. He didn't have a full steam either. So we're both pulling out to go around a slow car. Who's got the right of way? Me. He's got to yield to me. I'm in front of him. They're fucking pussies, though. I don't even care. Look, they're up here playing games with other people, dude. Throw a fucking boot at these motherfuckers. But I don't really fuck with my car like that. Oh, look, this guy. How's this guy behind him? Oh, no, this is a different guy. This guy was in front of me. I wonder if that lady's still going 35 back there. I just don't want to fucking blast on my car to catch up to these two fucking hillbillies. And my car's doing the wobbling thing at 70. That's fucking bullshit. So I'm gonna have to get past this car right here and back off the gas line. Man, did I waste some gas yesterday. It's 4 clicks below half and 2 clicks above the quarter. So I wasted a good amount. Wasted that good amount. The guy in that Civic behind me has got no bumper or nothing. I'm gonna get behind this guy. I'm going 75. Got pushed out to the left lane. Wheels are just off balance as fuck. It's all good. I'll let that guy go around me. I didn't.
Oh yeah.
He did some shit. He just cut right over in front of that guy. That's all right. I was doing the fucking courteous thing to get behind him, to get in front of him, you know? And he wanted to just forward. It's all good. People are out here getting in. People are out here trying to get in there. Motherfuckers. These guys in this fucking van. What's up, man? Jesus. What was raining and everything. With all these semis. I put some hazelnut coffee in the motherfucker today, and it's kind of gross. Thought it'd be good, but the hazelnut and the creamer is better than the hazelnut and the coffee. Look at this beamer.
Holy shit.
Check the sleep timer. How long do we sleep? 4:33. They lie. I'm such a lie, man. You know how I know it's a lie? Because I'll sleep 5 hours and 31 minutes more times than I could ever sleep 5 hours and 31 minutes. Okay? If you're timing my sleep, it should always be coming down on different motherfucking numbers. And how I know this thing lies is, like, they have it they had, like, 5 random minute numbers to put, and they program those in. So, like,
If you sleep around 4 hours, it'll say you sleep 4:31. If you sleep around 5 hours, it'll say 4:26, 6 something. It has all the minutes like pre-programmed. So I know it's bullshit. Because every Wednesday night I'll sleep 4:31, and every Friday night I'll sleep 5:26 and shit. You know, if it was real, it'd be like, it'd be coming up on a different minute number, reading find out, every night. And it'd be, I'd be sleeping in the 501s, the 559s, the 517s, the 523s. I haven't seen a 23 on there yet, so that's how I know they're lying. Unless they're just doing averages and they just have it like, okay, if it's a quarter hour, it's just going to be 521. But I mean, I don't feel like calling them the company to find out how their shitty system's designed. And so that's for them to figure out and for me to not use it. And we're here at the 12 mile and my radio is it works when it wants. It takes time out. My coffee's going down. And we're going to be jacker here in a second. Is that a turbocharger or a supercharger or something? Goddamn, that was a whistly-ass Dixie. Can't have no radio or nothing, man. It's crazy. I don't like those rear-view mirrors that are cameras. It's kind of weird. I just like to see the actual reflection of what the fuck's behind me. I'm going to check my oil, though. Shit, is that a cop? I'm gonna check my oil because I got a little bit left, and if I can squeeze it in there, I want to, because I want to throw this fucking
dark bag.
I want to throw this 5-quart bucket away. Spoozia is what that plate's supposed to say. But I don't know what Spoozia is. I like that Outback too. Look at that shit. Outbacks are cool. I want one, you know? It'd be a little better for what I'm doing. I'm whipping the Impreza. It's a great driving car. A little more bass than the Outbacks. I think the ride's pretty good though. I mean, I could put some new shocks on this motherfucker. They probably had 207,000, I should say, miles on them. That's probably what they're at. I still need to do that trans flush, because every time I turn the corner, I gotta let off the power, because I can't, it's a tie ball game. I'll give it to the runner. Go ahead, babe. Tie goes to the runner. You gotta beat the runner with the tag. If it's a tie, he's a safe, safe man. Say safe man. Blend it so it'll be easy to upload. Peace.